The city is eerily quiet. Not a human soul in sight. Monsters have claimed the streets. Dim lights shine through the dusty windows. I wonder what horrors hide behind them. I sense something hidden. Something far more sinister than the monsters. Something faint. Like a whisper in the back of my mind.
Hello? Who goes there? Hello?
Can you hear me?
A voice in my head? What else?
If you can hear me, jump now. Good boy. Now roll over. Just kidding. Treasure chest, up there on the balcony. Come on, go get it.
You can use the exercise.
I love these boxes. You never know what you're going to get. So exciting.
I know this place. You're getting closer.
Come on, open that door.
Oh, watch out, Hunter. Those dummies look tough. They outnumber you. You should consider retreating. Look at those dummies with their red eyes and long noses.
They're laughing at your feeble attacks.
Wait, are you still fighting the dummies?
Come on, put your back into it. Hit harder.
Maybe I should stop wasting my time on you, Hunter, and make friends with the dummies instead. A demon power. Where did you learn to do that? Anyway, I'm trapped in that box. Wait, that's not me. Oh well, I must be another one. Sense something shiny. Let me give you a hint. It's bigger than a spider, but it is also full of treasure. And it is sitting on top. Found it, good boy. What did you get? Something shiny.
There's something about that voice, something I can't quite place. I've fought and slain many monsters in my line of work. The ones that talk are always the worst. There are survivors after all this time. Castles.
I'm Damien the Alchemist. I can help you with useful supplies.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Thank you.
Oh, great. Another...
My name is Victor Vran, and I didn't expect...
Listen, Vran. I don't care. Raise heavens.
Welcome to Zagoravia, Hunter. Thank you.
Your Majesty, I would gladly see you to safety.
It is not safety that we want. We are going to win this war.
No further help is coming, Your Majesty. What?
You may believe no help is coming.
Thank you, Your Majesty. The Queen is strong-willed. It must be how she got this far. But it changes nothing. The city is overrun.
I'm back. Miss me? I know you missed me. Now that I think about it, we weren't properly introduced. You can call me Voice. I'm currently without a body. So, this seems to fit. Now, what should I call you? John. No, you don't look like a John. Victor? No, that's just stupid. Gennady? No, that doesn't suit you. I'll call you Vicky. Yes, that seems to fit perfectly.